Stanek's 3-2 pitch. Grounded. First base side base hit. Down the right field line. It's going to score Landoni and the Stillier. A two-run double for Sean Kazmar Jr. has kept Gwinnett's deficit to 7-3 here in the eighth. Finally, the G-Braves get a clutch hit. Really their first since Thursday night's walk-off win, and it comes courtesy of Sean Kazmar Jr.